Welcome, everyone. I've put me ice shields on for potential benefit, but we will see in a. Right, that like goes back up here, doesn't it? That's not a secret. That's not a secret faceplate that I've ejected from the council bedroom. That would be something entirely different. But we are about to wrap up the Still Shrine of Miriam. Miriam's Still Shrine no longer holds any secrets for us. Thank you for leveling up. Let's have Balthea out now. Now, before we go around coughing at children that aren't ours, there's one final little secret bit. Allegedly. Somewhere around here, the secret man lost his syrup. Or maybe he didn't? I could have sworn. I could have looked at myself and I could have gone, ah! That's what... Oh, hang on! It appeared! Yeah, you see? I know things. I've got a wooden arm and I know things. Let's hurt this horse for right now. And then we can deal with the consequences after that. Oh dear. Hurting the man really does hurt us, doesn't it? Behold, a man. A regular type one. This horse is too cheap to feel anything. Hurrah. Oh, no. Hurrah. Had to put all my shoulders away. Right. Up the stairs we go. It's a hidden area. It's a hidden area with its own enemy in it. Or maybe it's in the next bit that happens. I just wanted to make sure we cross this off the list. Just so that we... Yeah, here we go. An oily boiler. Oily Normans out here looking at you. Be defeated. Be defeated, you strange candle master. Right, up we are on it. Oh dear. This is not the best combination of traits. What if you are not here? What if none of you are here, actually? Rude of them to just, like, plonk that on my face. Hello. Hello, all of you at once. That's an awful lot of you. That's a lot of oily boys. And they don't relent. They are relentless, indeed. I can cut them up with a sword I got, because they don't lock all the water. Are you going to make me step on the machine? No. A shell shield. Dick yourself off. Where am I? Cold distance. I think this is where it's meant to... So. There's a special rare creature. Is the rare creature actually accessible right now? Jesus Christ. It's every one of them. It's every last one of them. Yeah, no, this one should appear on its own without the need for concrete. I will... God. God damn. There's a lot of mischief on the road, isn't there? Oh, you're, like, baffled by your own face, aren't you? Thank God they've not silenced the only mage in the party. These candles aren't really very smart, are they? This isn't one of your smart candles. Voice activated. Oh, God! Think of how many times you've accidentally turned on Siri. And now imagine if that started a fire every time you did. This is why we shouldn't let me invent things. Not that the state of technology is really my fault. Maybe in some incredibly indirect way. I'm sure they'll find a way to blame me. Giant technological Jonas has always had his finger on my neck, waiting to check for the exact moment that I can be blamed. It's a neck-based thing. Neck-based blame economy. Oh, well... It came back. There you are, that's what I was looking for. You're who I wanted. The weirdo. You can at least come out and hurt someone. You're still confused. Oh, it's a little bit difficult. Just get him. Alright. I now can't move. Cause I can't manually control any character with Berserk on them. So what I'm going to do here... Oh right, I can't, use items either! I'm... stuck like this until it wears off. It does wear off, right? Oh dear.
Nobody knows all the trouble I've seen. And nobody knows about Jesus.
Hey! Here we are. Here we are. Right. Just down one of these. Phoenix down. Haha. Which is an excellent point. Let us... Just because there's going to be a lot of folks. There's going to be a lot of folks down the stairs, presumably. And I would like to not waste the opportunity to get the experience, because we're still technically underleveled. Right, and everyone here's got some kind of water attack capacity, so we've just got the wet warriors out in force today. Nobody who isn't wet can really be here anymore. Or nobody who is here can really not be wet, rather. Because of the sheer volume of liquid attacks. Oh right, I equipped you with a thing, Pinello, that was made you immune to silence, didn't I? I understand, finally. Actually, thinking about it, I got you a license for like some kind of... What did everything else do that I got you? Oh, that's not hugely useful. It might be a little bit, it increases your HP. Probably more useful than just... Like, I can have people turn on Libra, really, can't I? Oh, not you, though. Anyone else. Mostly anyone else. I think only Van in this party currently, but mostly anyone else. Is what I mean to say. Oh, God. He went at my bones. He located each of my bones and determined I had at least 5. Right, now before I do anything else, I need to go back to that crystal, because my god, that took a toll. Oh, that doesn't remove Berserk, I see. Interesting. Well, can we have the... Oh, right, I need someone to be able to move. You for now. Whoa! Alright, we also got you, didn't we?
We got a weirdo. Look at his fingies!
What a scrunchy crunchler. And here's what we did just now. Look at me. You can't quite look at me for long enough because of the wiggling air. Extremely rare, apparently. And then we also did this last time. A manufactured dragon of iron. Look at this. A dangle cruncher. As we like to the ancient goddess Miriam. Now there's a thought. Nobody knows why it has three heads. For a joke, I think. Yeah. Created a giant metal dragon because we thought it'd be funny. Oh, that seems like a sword I want. You gotta be careful when you're looking at your sword, because it might not be a real sword. It might be a prank. Actually, I don't know that I want Balthier's berserk to run out yet. I don't know that I want either of your berserks to run out, really. It might honestly be useful to have on you, because you, the two of you would only really be doing physical attacks. You'll see what I'm bracing for in a moment. We're about to have it really raging. Raging up the river. Right, now there's two more lads who need to die, and then we will be left quite high. Oh, everybody's leveling up. Everybody's getting the big number today. Alright, now. Behind this door lies the answer to the ultimate question. What if a cow existed? I think what we want... You? I don't know. I just don't know. I got the ice shield out for a reason. I equipped Fran with an ice shield as well. What I want at the moment. This is not needed. Here we go. You don't have what I want here. You need to be. Lightning. Right, have everyone come up to you on the street and say, "What a great job you did sneezing just now." And now, soon, we shall enter the road. Do I want you to have... These are all things I should have checked in advance. Yeah, definitely do not want elemental damage from you. Well, then maybe is it even worth having it be you, then? If I give you that, take you... Just gotta wait for you to not be targeted by Shell. Take you out, put you in. Can you guess what element the enemy in this room is going to attack using? Oh, I can just keep you berserked for the purposes of this fight. Which I might do. It may actually be useful. Right, come on. Come on, you shumps! Check now if you can do it. Check now if you can do it behind the door! Let's have what we have, and then have what we continue to have later on in the road. Oh wow, it's ice! I could never have... Hello! I'm here! I'm wiggling. I'm a big wiggly fish! Oh no! I froze everything just then. Do you like that? Right. You're gonna have a bunch of weirdos on you. I don't like that you have reflect on you. I was warned about that. Dispel at once. Hopefully it being an item means we're good. Oh, zap it all. Sapidal, you're going down fairly easily. I think I just killed absolutely everyone. Can I just use Dispel on you? Does that nullify Reflect? Good stuff. Good stuff. Wow. Berserked men were apparently the way to go. Oh no, I'm having a big cold. I may have overprepared for this fight. It's entirely possible. Oh no. I stopped. Get in the crystal. Have a crystal to get in, come on. Stop dragging it out. There we are, get in that. That one that we all see. Huh. Maybe the recommended level was 30 for the PS2 version and not for this. It's entirely possible. Well, maybe two damage dealers with Berserk on them is just a little bit broken. Who's to say? Who's to say? Well, that's incredible. I'd like to... Do we know Rhi again?
We do.
Please stop sapping me. Please stop sapping the Snapdragon. And we no longer really need to do that. You no longer need to have this on.
So just put your gauntlets back. Put your gauntlets back, Seamus.
And this can be how what we have set up for the now. For the now times, we have amazing projections. Stuck in your face. Come on. Bubble moat. On bibbly bubble. With a little thing on me. I wonder, we just unlocked you, right? So you're probably on someone's license. Yes. So who gets the most benefits? You get none. I've zoomed out by accident. Oh, I've already got both of these for you. I guess from over here somewhere. Okay, so you don't... Oh, God! Stop that. Stop that at once. You can have... That's not useful to me, I don't think. You have got... I could teach you white magic. I could teach you some... decent white magic here. Pretty good stuff. You I've already got. So it'd be a waste. And then finally... Nafal. And... hand bombs. Bash has already got an Esper, though. I've just realised. Bash has got one. I don't know what the usefulness is of a hand bomb, to be honest. Have I really given another one to Bash? You've had it all. You've had it all, like Boris before you. You've got, like, no magic power, though. You're literally the least magic power, so, like, it wouldn't even do that much. I think I might give it to Pinello. Because here's the thing. I do normally anyway. It just has Pinello vibes. So, I'm doing that, and we'll see what the...
Look at his little face!
I'm glad I did this now just for that. Right, what are we doing? Door. Wrong door. This door. This door's the one we crave. This door's what I like to look at and think, a door, yes. Because it is one. Nobody's going to challenge me on that. Come off yourself. Stand up and have a thought in your head other than, Why are you here? Give me whatever's in that, please. It looks great. You put it in a glowing thing, so it's probably what I want. Yes. I've got a stone. Oh, the stone's got me. If nothing else goes right, I know the stone's here. Oh, look. You've turned off all the hoops. This is a hoop-powered facility. Oh, look at that. Look at that, what we've got, eh? It can fly out of itself and come here. Beautiful. More! You really got yourself blowped there.
You should try it on the Dawn Shard. See if it can destroy Nethicite or not.
What?
He just may be onto something. The Dawn Shard's no use to us, after all.
Oh, calling you out. Calling you out with a rock in your hand.
The stone bleeds mist.
It has been roused. It fears the sword.
Stones can feel fear. Okay. Good job. Oh, it's me. No. No, not today. You're not part of the Stonecutters Guild. Oh. Rapturous penguins beneath the isle! What did she say? Yes. Miss the stone, seal your fate. That's what I always say.
The stone is quiet.
Well, yeah, it would be.
This is the sword, the Nethicite destroyer.
Should it find its mark?
Well, well, well.
Vaughn!
We're all disappointed you didn't hit a rock that day.
Tell me, did you see him again?
I didn't. Not a thing. Not even my brother. Not anything.
The stone has dialed in on your specific cognitive frequency. Isn't that frightening? Well, we've achieved something truly grand here. Which is to pick up a sword that we wanted. So we've got it now. We've got it this day. Might honestly be a place to wrap up the episode. So I'm gonna wrap up the episode. Thank you all for watching. Tune in. You're in my shot. Thank you for watching. Tune in next time when there'll be a next time to tune in for. Goodbye!